immediate sleeping. Gotta buy some books. Let's get breakfast. So now I'm hungry. Have you ever tried the nostalgic steak at the diner in Shibuya? Kind of makes me think of my childhood. Get this warm feeling inside whenever I eat that. Reminds me of my mom. Yeah, if comfort had a taste, that'd be it. Just thinking about it is making me hungrier. I wonder what the curry tastes like. I'm jealous. I can always smell a faint hint of it on you. When I'm human again, I'm going to eat so much of that curry. Then I'll decide which is better, the curry or the nostalgic steak. Whoa. The morning. I was reading the essays you turned in the other day, and everyone's writing is so sloppy. I could care less indicates that you still have some cares left to give. It's I couldn't care less. I've seen this a lot these days, where people are using a phrase differently from its real meaning. I've actually thought about that before, like that specific phrase. One word I often hear misused is the Japanese kakushinhan, shinhan? Used now to mean a crime done in cold blood. Like the word literally, the real meaning of kakushinhan is pretty much the opposite of how it's used. How about you? Do you know what it is? The true meaning of kakushinhan. This seems tough. I'll help you out. So let's think this through. What's the common usage of kakushinhan again regarding an action you take? I don't know. Really? I don't think that's right. What's the common usage of kakushinhan again and rewarding an action you take? Every one of them, knowing actions are wrong. Okay. When people say something's a kakushinhan, they usually mean the culprit did it knowing it's wrong. But the real kakushinhan is the opposite, right? So the opposite means acting without conviction, acting on something impossible, conviction that you're right.
Exactly.
Exactly. A kakushinhan is when someone takes an action believing that it's right. So if someone raised their hand against another in kakushinhan, they thought it was right to do so. That's sheesh. He might not be too bad. Knowledge.
All right.
Originally a term that referred to a crime driven by moral or political conviction, these days it seems like the wrong usage is becoming more commonly accepted. Take an action with a conviction that what you're doing is right, huh? Think that applies to us? I think so.
Kamoshida? You really think he changed?
Hope so.
Well, yeah.
Oh, perfect timing. The study hall will be held instead of PE today. I'm letting you know just in case you haven't heard. Mr. Kamoshida has taken the day off.
He ain't here?
Don't tell anyone that you heard this from me. But we received word that Mr. Kamoshida is placing himself under suspension. Such an important time before the tournament, too. Principal Kobayakawa went to talk to him about it, but he supposedly wasn't making any sense.
Wait, a suspension?
allowed.
A suspension?
May be put on hold too. I don't know too much about it though. Anyway, I've relayed what's going on to you.
Her feet looked weird when she was walking away.
At least it sounds different from a mental shutdown. I guess all we can do is wait.
I mean, if I have to, I'll wait till May 2nd or whatever. Hopefully they give that option. We did all we can, now we wait. Of course, waiting is pretty boring. I wonder what Yuji and the rest are up to. All this waiting got me antsy. I'm pretty sure they're going to say we can skip to the day now. Anyway, we should go on a trip or something. What do you think? Sorry, I'm going to have to pass. Was she busy? Yeah, I'll be visiting Shiho in the hospital after school for the next few days. Can't do much to help her, but it'll be nice to at least see her face. Gotcha. I hope she wakes up soon. Be safe on your way there. Yeah, thanks. Totally down to go somewhere once things calm down, though. Sounds like we won't be able to see Lady Anna at school for a while, huh? Unfortunate. Okay. I'm gonna go train. Yo, I'm gonna go train. You wanna join me? Probably end up going easy on myself if I do it alone. How about it? Whatever, man. I guess we'll train. Just get this day over with.
Wanna get going?
Wanna get going? I was training for nationals back in the day, but now I totally suck balls. How you do you think you're doing? Okay, these guys. Runner, huh? I saw you from the window. What, you gonna try to come crawling back to the track team? Hell no. Sure. Speaking of which, this was your secret training spot, wasn't it? Well, it's our spot now. You know us, the former track team. We don't even have a locker room anymore, thanks to someone I know. Let's not fight. Want to train with us? Huh? What the heck is up with this guy? Hold on, aren't you the transfer student? You really gonna hang around with this loser? You better watch out. He'll hit you the second he gets pissed off. I heard his dad was the same way, like father like son, right? Now that's some scary shit. That don't got anything to do with this. I'll shut them up. Yeah. Look, back then, I don't need to hear your excuses. Everyone's going through the same bullshit with Kamoshida. The beatings, the impossible exercises, but we put up with all of it for the track team. But no, you had to go and fuck all of that up. Oh shit. Man, I was stupid for ever thinking you were my teammate. That's all I have to say to you. I'm out of here. Damn. I nearly smacked him when he was talking about my dad. I haven't changed at all. But you know, you actually helped me calm down a little. I'm glad you're here with me. Thanks, man. I feel like my bond with Ryuji is growing deeper. Rebel 3 follow-up. Chance to perform a follow-up attack if Joker's attack does not down the enemy. What does down mean? Like hit them, knock them on their booty, critical attack or something like that, or as in down, as in kill them. All right, let's call it a day. Okay, why didn't you kick his ass? Nanako, was that? What? Hell's your problem? Now they're just arguing with each other. Just stay out of it.
See ya.
Nice training with you. Pee-pee-pee-pee went to see Shiho today and told her we settled things with Kamoshida. She still hasn't regained consciousness, but I had to go make amends. What do you mean? You didn't do anything wrong to Ah, right, Lloyd? Yeah, this is Kamoshida's doing. But I wasn't there when she needed help. I'm a failure as a friend. I have to do all I can to make up for that, starting now. Otherwise, I don't think I'll be able to move on. Oh, man, I didn't know you were so passionate. I totally didn't notice that back in middle school. I think it's because of you guys. I'm a little embarrassed, though. Okay. Anyway, I hope we can keep helping each other out from now on, too. Got a minute? Something I want to ask you. Let's have a chat. Package came in for you. Can't imagine what you bought. Party in a can. Okay. Is that anyone to talk about or no?
Yo.
Okay. This may be a good opportunity to deepen my bond with Sojiro.
Yo.
Finally, some conversation.
Hey, how's school? You're not causing any trouble, are you?
I might be.
Good. I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month. It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap. Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures. You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess. Last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around.
Damn, never mind. Fuck this dude. I ain't trying to hear no more.
Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that. I know. The usual, right? Okay. I'll see you later.
I want some coffee all of a sudden.
As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life. If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help.
Yeah.
Now we're talking. Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. Not a bad trade, eh?
For real? Funny things, I just said I was I wanted some coffee. Okay.
All right. Looks like we got ourselves a deal.
The distance between me and Sergio seems to be closing slightly. Oh, we're literally actually going to get the bond. Interesting. I didn't think that was actually going to happen. Oh, never mind. We're going to the investigation. And actually, yeah, after the investigation, we're going to go back to the bond, I'm pretty sure.
You may call yourself a phantom thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you. Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Hierophant persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
New power. Hero?
All right.
Hierophant. Fusing personas of the Hierophant, whatever. We know that, but what's the... Oh, just... Okay, that's right. There's no, he's not a party member, so there's no, bonus in that regard of what we can both do.
See you later.
Well, isn't there something that he could give me? Maybe... I guess we'll see when we do level 2. Maybe now talking to him at night is going to be an option. Still don't know what's happening with Kamoshida. Like, come on, let's get this wrapped up. Damn, yeah, I'm already 2 hours in, son. Let's go.
Morning.
Okay, crowded as ever. How do you like being packed in like sardines, city style? The mood joke around, I just don't know what to do. Get anxious unless I'm doing something. Yet here I am suddenly with nothing to do. It's so awful just waiting for the results, isn't it? It's so worrying. I'm sure things are going okay. We can just bleep and wait. Thanks, I feel better after talking. It's not good to be a down in the morning. Well, let's have a great day today. After school. Okay, Mr. Kamishita's absent today, apparently. The girls in his fan club look so depressed. They flipped out over that calling card, too. Didn't think they'd feel strongly about it. Oh, he's not. He's just saying the same shit. Do I really have to wait till May 2nd? See, this is why you just... Let's see, it's... You can do this here? What for? Well, there goes Ryuji, right? What are you talking about? I keep holding the R2 button like he's actually gonna bust off in speed. Grab some stuff from the store. What a pain. It should be free or something. Big comes up though, so just let me know. Rooftop. What is that gonna do? I'm here by my lonesome. Yeah, nobody says anything. Menu map. What's free pass? Languid doctor. I guess I'll visit the doctor. To school. I guess I can.
I have something.
Movie theater. Dirty sign. Oh, I had to actually go in here to quick travel to the clinic. That sucks. I should ask her about the enhancing drug I heard her talking about the other day.
Oh.
What do you have for today? Want that rumor medicine? You're the kid who was at LeBlanc. Regular medicine won't do the trick. I have my reasons. She's so easy. Just headed to the examination room. Medicine, huh?
What are you trying to do?
So which conversation of mine did you eavesdrop on to hear that? It was obvious, actually. You call that hiding? Not that I care, of course. I was going to dispose of that medicine anyway. I got a little too carried away with it. But tell me, why would a high schooler like yourself be interested in that medicine? It's very strange indeed. You don't seem to be very athletic, so what exactly are you up to? It's for brain powers, for my exams, for studying.
Huh?
Oh, for your entrance exams. So you're looking to improve your concentration and reduce fatigue. It's not the best idea, but if that's what you want to do.
Take care.
I have an obligation to help you with that. Why don't you have an energy drink or something? I'll tell people. Wow. Nubby. You're really annoying, you know that? It's really expensive. And it's not something a high schooler can get his hands on. It costs almost as much as a car. Got it, sir. How about you just go home? Can I work for it? Like part-time help? Do you consider yourself someone with a good amount of stamina? I mean, I have been looking for a young person around your age to help me out, but I haven't been able to find one, even after putting an ad in the paper. Are you up for it? Okay, you're participating in clinical trials for my med. Wow. Here you go. This is scary. My autopsy is guaranteed to find out exactly what part killed you. That's pretty funny.
Did you change your mind?
Damn. Don't mind if I do. I can't believe you actually drank it. Bitter yet sour. It's beyond description. However, it's nothing I can't handle. Still doing okay? Not bad for a high schooler. Ooh. Game over, I guess.
Good evening. Do you remember anything from the moment you took the medicine until now?
Why does she have a voice all of a sudden?
By the look in your eyes, I'd say you don't. You briefly woke from your coma, but you were completely dazed during the entire examination. You eventually lost consciousness and fell back asleep. Are you out of your mind? Only an idiot would have drank that. By the way, the reason you lost consciousness was because of the taste. It produces a foul smell when it mixes with gastric juices, similar to surströmming. Oh well. All that matters is that thanks to you, I was able to get some good data. Okay, it's my turn to make good on my part of the deal. That's why I waited until you woke up.
How long was the wait?
I don't want the general public to know about my original medicine. So you're strictly prohibited from disclosing what happens here to anyone. Understood?
Same goes for you.
Then it's a deal. As long as you come here for it, I'll give you the medicine at a good price whenever you want. I may even add additional selections in time. I look forward to your continued patronage.
Are we about to get a confidant? Oh, and okay, I see what's happening. Every new person reveals a new thing to the investigation. The interrogation.
Considering all the actions you've taken, you must have had someone with medical expertise. Who? And how did you treat your wounds? It'll be easy to find out who if we look into this, you know.
I am thou. Thou it shall be with the birth.
The death persona. Yeah, she risky thing, ain't she? Rejuvenation increases selection of healing items at the clinic.
All right.
So, when can you come back for the next clinical trial? Oh, you don't remember that part either? Well, I was saying that teenage test subjects are quite valuable in the medical research industry. So I'll provide you the medicine for your entrance exams, and in exchange, you'll be my guinea pig. I have to perfect this medicine. If you're able to move now, you can go home. All right. Take care. Bye.
She's the kind of doctor you wish. I feel like cooperating in that shady clinical trial has increased my guts.
All right.
Yeah, she's the kind of, I guess, doctor you wish you had. Hot and everything.
You're back.
You heard anything about stuff happening to Kamoshida? I guess I probably should have just asked you about this after school. Something happened? I don't know, I'm just feeling kind of... God damn it, so I really have to wait till the second or something? Keep thinking about how even with all you did, we might still end up getting expelled. My mom's totally going to suffer if that happens. Plus, if we couldn't even help honor Suzui... have to believe. Sorry, I guess now is not really the time to be getting all down the dumps. Anyways, I'm feeling a little better now that I talked. Okay. Oh, don't tell Ahn I was doubting us, okay? She won't have anyone to rely on if we're getting all worried about this shit. See ya. Oh, you get some time to roam. You can now explore Yangan Jaya at night. But only around these parts. You go back anywhere, I kick you right out. Okay, no work, no food. Okay, if you're up for it, why don't you learn how to work here? Okay. You really got things figured out? Alright, put your stuff down, come back here. It's about time one of the regulars arrives. She's a talkative one.
Well,
she's gonna be working in my store. I need to hammer home the basics, you know what I'm talking about. Hey, hitting on girls. Making coffee. Glad to see you at least understand that much. Store's not the busiest around, but I'm regular, a real particular about how I make coffee. And I'll kick you out, no questions asked, if you serve a bad cup. Damn. Okay, let me tell you, So-chan definitely does things right with his coffee. I guess so well with his special curry, it goes so well. I can't help but order this set. The set meal? Every time? Okay. What can I say? Each of my regular guests, my regulars, gets an experience personally tailored to me. Man, I just didn't want this to be over with. Come on. Like, this is the stuff I can't stand with the Persona games. It's stolen her heart. Your order.
Jeez.
Let's just say the guy seems suspicious. I guess you have an eye for some things after all. You learn about bean types. Maybe some besides ladies love a guy who knows coffee. I want the ladies to love me. If only we're this obedient all the time, like he even knows me for real. I'm gonna teach you right. That way I'll be able to sit back and relax while you work. Coffee basics allows you to make coffee, which slightly raises restores SP to one ally. Wait, when do I get the chance to make coffee?
All right.
You can brew coffee at the counter on LeBlanc. You will be unable to brew coffee during the day after school when the cafe is open. Try brewing at night when the coffee gear is free. What, he gives you kindness? Get the fuck out of here. Five more days left. I'm probably just not going to read most of these conversations anymore, just because it's kind of, I don't know, mundane. Okay, I'm thinking this is tailored towards me being able to ask girls out later in the game. Raising social stats. Theorizing that it's the sudden psychotic breakdown, but it's still unknown.
You.
How many colors does it take to paint every region without any two adjacent ones being the same color? Well, this is interesting. Six. So I guess we just look at a spot that has a bunch of sides, so I can't really show it in the picture or in the chat, but there's like a, I don't even know what the stream is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12? 8? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is an interesting question. I don't see why 8 would be an answer. How many colors does it take to paint every region without any two adjacent ones being the same color?
Hmm.
So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't see why it'd be 16, but I guess 16 is, it's either 8 or 16, I'm guessing. I want to say 4, but that's not going to work. Because there's 5-sided objects. I don't know. I guess it's 8 then. Nope.
That's incorrect.
Do you see any flat image? Any flat image, a map of the world, or anything can be painted using only 4 colors. So the 4 colors, blue, yellow, and white. Oh, okay. I see what I was misunderstanding now. I guess I can see why my math was off. I was thinking they were trying to say you can't have any of the colors. Like, see how that on the right side, that really big square, that really big red one with the 3 yellows around it? I was thinking that each color had to be different around it, and I was just like, I don't see why the number is as low as 8 and 5, because there's like, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, it's like more than 8. But whatever. I knew you wouldn't get it right. It's becoming quite obvious that this isn't about to go how I was expecting it to go, so. See, it doesn't seem like anything is going to happen until the day of expulsion, so I'm just going to fast forward it to that point and make a different save just in case. So I guess we'll start the video here. Okay, the board meeting's tomorrow, right? We're going to get expelled if Kamoshida doesn't have a change of heart by then. We did all we could. I'm sure he will. He'll definitely change. It would be a real problem for us if he didn't. You're right. It's a little too early to be giving up now. Guess we're going to find out one way or the other tomorrow. We just got to brace ourselves for all the possibilities.
Sorry.
But he should have the change of heart. Let's just believe in that while we wait for tomorrow. I dreamed that Sojiro and I watched a film together. We were both moved to tears. A little closer to Sojiro. Blah, blah, blah. It's an interesting dream.
This is no good.
Mondays are such a drag. Why can't they give us a day off too? We have the rest of the week off starting tomorrow. It's ridiculous. Speaking of, what's up with that calling card, the one sent to Kamoshida? Didn't it say something about stealing his distorted desires? Or something weird like that? Yeah, something like that. I'm sure it's just a prank. No one's taking it seriously. It's like an interesting loading pick.
What's with the sudden morning assembly? I bet it's about that girl that jumped the other day.
Gaudy.
They don't have to tell us not to commit suicide. There was that weird calling card too, so I guess the teachers are freaking out.
Freaking out.
Confess everything to you all.
Huh?
What's wrong with Mr. Kamoshida?
What's this about?
Yes. Did the volleyball team do something?
I have repeatedly done things that were unbecoming of a teacher. Verbally abusing students. Physically abusing my team and sexually harassing female students.
Damn.
I am the reason why Shiho Suzui tried to kill herself.
Sexual harassment? What? Why would he say this? He is
first. Really? Physical abuse?
I thought of this school as my own castle. There were even students that I sentenced to expulsion simply because I didn't like them. I will, of course, rescind those. I am truly sorry for putting innocent youths through such horrible acts. I am an arrogant, shallow, and shameful person. No, I'm worse than that. I will take responsibility and kill myself for it.
Jesus Christ.
Kamoshida, please get off the stage for now. Everyone, return to your classes.
Teacher in a suit.
Don't run, you bastard. Shiho's still alive. Even after all the things that made her want to die, you have no right to run from this.
You're right. You're absolutely right. I should be punished under the law and atone for my crimes. I did horrible things to Takamaki-san as well. In return for giving Suzui-san a position on the team, I tried to force her into having relations.
Relations. They're like, oh, so he didn't hit the joint.
As of today, I will resign from my position as an instructor and turn myself in. Someone please call the police.
Someone call the police.
Wow. This morning's assembly is over. Return to your classes immediately.
Isn't this just like what that calling card said?
Does this mean the Phantom Thieves thing was for real?
For real?
Was something done to Kamoshida?
Come on, there's no way you could steal someone's heart.
Why else would he start saying things like he'll kill himself or turn himself in?
Maybe because it almost got leaked. Don't they go easier on you if you turn yourself in?
I wonder what happened.
Who knows? But man, Kamoshida turned out to be one sick bastard.
He's turning himself in just like that.
Murmur, murmur.
Return to your classrooms at once!
Heart really did change.
Seems like it. But was this really for the best? Yeah, it's gotta be. But things are happening way too fast. Huh? What the? Takamaki-san. I'm sorry.
Huh?
We all knew. We pretended we didn't.
Takamaki-san, I had you all wrong. I'm sorry that I spread rumors about you.
I didn't know at all. But Kamoshida was forcefully pushing himself on you. It must have been so hard for you.
I'm sure there's a ton of people who want to apologize to you. We're so sorry.
No, it's okay. The same goes for me, too. Besides, that's all in the past now.
Hey, you there! Return to class at once!
This guy.
Well, see you later, then.
I can't apologize enough for what I did to you. I swear I'll make it up to you someday.
I can't tell if that's the guy that joins later.
I ain't the only one that had a change of heart. Man, I'm glad for you. Looks like those weird rumors are gonna go away.
My thing doesn't really matter. We made Kamoshida apologize about Shiho. That's more than enough for me.
You should hurry and tell her about it then.
Yeah.
I just realized or noticed his rolled up leg.
I totally
or pants legs.
He really did have a change of heart. And we were lucky his mind didn't get messed up either. This was an A-plus job.
Does this mean that they won't have a mental shutdown even if their palace disappears? I see. So we need to persuade the shadow without killing it, and then send it back to its real self. Our targets won't undergo a cognitive collapse if we do that.
So we can get him to confess with no bad stuff? Hey, that works for me.
Do you have to be so loud?
Don't worry about it. So, how'd it go? With Shiho, I mean.
She's regained consciousness.
For real?
It was only for a little bit. But I got to talk to her. I was able to tell her that Kamoshida admitted to what he did. Shiho, she told me she was sorry. Looks like she found out that I was flirting with Kamoshida for her sake. Here I was, wanting to apologize to her.
Kamoshida's at fault for all this.
I know. Shiho's mom is thinking of transferring her to another school after she recovers.
Oh damn, why?
The whole sexual harassment and attempted suicide. People will label her after that.
I guess that makes sense.
Sounded like Shiho had the same idea, too.
It's gonna get lonely.
And I think it's for the best. I'm sure it'll be hard if she stays here.
She's alive. You can see her anytime.
I need to change, too.
That aside, I was surprised you could hold yourself back against Kamoshida's shadow.
It wasn't like that. I just wanted Kamoshida to apologize himself.
You're so kind, Lady An.
No matter how much of a shitbag he was, finishing him off would have left a bad aftertaste, huh?
Huh? That's not it. I think revenge is better served if I make him repent. Realizing what he's done, he'll grovel for forgiveness the rest of his life, you know?
Damn.
I just believe there are fates worse than death.
Holy shit. Anyways, that's all settled. But, you know, there was one more thing I was wondering about that castle. Why was Kamoshida the only one who had that metaverse thing?
Metaverse thing?
It isn't necessarily limited to him. It's something anyone could have if their heart became warped from their desires.
Anyone.
Wanna check it out?
Not right now. We better lay low for a while. People are still going to be talking about Kamoshida. Then again, it's totally impossible for someone to find out what we did at his palace.
Yeah, about that, weird rumors about you guys are already going around. Stuff like you got together and threatened Kamoshida with something close to physical violence.
What the hell?
People aren't going
going to easily believe that phantom thieves really exist. Calling cards being treated like it was a prank by someone who knew what Kamoshida was doing.
Makes sense. We're the ones who did it. I still don't completely believe it myself.
Let's wait for things to settle down for the time being.
Anyways, let's check how much this metal can be sold for. It'd be better if we pawned it off ASAP.
Wow.
Ooh, got a hit. Wait, 30,000 yen? That's all a gold medal's worth?
Remember that time in middle school? They lent you some money.
There's no way I borrowed 30,000 yen from you.
Wouldn't it be around that much with compounded interest?
Interest my ass!
I'm not saying that I'm taking all of it. I mean, it's your fault for not paying me back all these years. It's just common sense.
God damn it.
I agree on laying low and keeping an eye on the situation. However, you dragged me into this. It would be nonsense not to celebrate a successful mission.
I guess we could blow this dirty money on something fun.
Dirty money.
Discussions among phantom thieves are to take place over luxurious food. How about it?
Wait! I guess it's fine. There's somewhere I want to go then.
Where's that?
It's a place Shiho and I have
been. Main character said nothing.
I owe money, so I can't complain.
It's only been those two talking. I can't stand that about these RPGs. I want ramen. We should save the money.
I'll leave it to your discretion as well, Lady On.
I'll call and check the prices later then.
When should we go? Want to do it soon? Like, tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Why don't we go on the last day of the holidays? It'll help energize us when school life starts up again the day after.
Then, the 5th, on Children's Day.
What the hell is Children's Day?
So, who's going to sell this?
Leave that to us. We know a store that'll buy anything. Don't we?
Okay, I'll leave that to you guys.
I don't know the store.
Ah, you're back.
Pee 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 pee. Is that gold medal real? When did it get inside his palace?
I don't think that's it.
No, that one is a fake. It's just a byproduct of his cognition. The real medal should still be in his possession. Kamoshida is a real one. What? You're telling me Kamoshida still got the medal? Who cares? What matters is that we changed his heart. And anyway, if we had taken the real thing, that'd be stealing. I don't think he'll be proud of that medal anymore regardless. You let go of stuff pretty easy, huh? Want to forget about my debt? That's different. 500 yen is a lot of money for a middle schooler, you know? Do you even still have that dolphin anyway? Stop digging that up. Back in middle school, we went on a field trip to the aquarium, but Ryuji had to spend all his money on a souvenir, so I lent him some for the train fare. I said I was sorry, that was for my mom. Well, I guess I can call leaving after all we've been through. Thank you. Anyways, we don't gotta worry about selling that metal off if it's fake. End of story. That punishment might be even worse than death for him. It must be nice to have so much time off starting tomorrow. For me, it just means more customers, leaving more work. We're not talking to you, we're just gonna go to bed. Celebrate your success. Sell the medal. Wow. Bum, 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 bum. So I guess I'll bring it back to the on the 5th. Yeah.
Okay.
Gonna pawn that metal. You don't have plans, do you? Come help me out instead of sleeping your life away. Oh, no talking. Sorry I kind of pressured you into doing this. And now to our next topic, Fall from Grace, Story of the Dishonored Olympic Medalist. High school coach admitted to his school that he had been perpetually abusing students. Given his prior Olympic achievements, this has caused quite a stir. Because this habitual offender to suddenly confess these heinous crimes to the entire school. Police are hoping that the upcoming interrogations will bring light to this question. Mm-hmm. Isn't this... My friends would come back from practice with bruises all the time. Scary, but I'm relieved that the abuse is finally going to end now. He would touch me and stuff all the time. I'm glad I don't have to deal with the sexual harassment anymore. There are always rumors, sure. Not many people... I'm stopping this voice because I'm getting tired of it myself. Totally shocked. I almost just did it still. Totally shocked they were actually true. At least now I can go to school without worrying. This is your school, isn't it? Seems like it. Jeez. This might be getting turbulent at school. Things might be getting turbulent at school, but you need to just keep your head down. More importantly, keep those hands moving. I got some more stuff I need to do. Guess we're not pawning today. Pee 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 pee. Did you see? It was on the news. No way the school was going to be able to play dumb after that. Saw it too. Shiho's name didn't come up, right? Not that I saw. I bet they wanted to keep that part quiet. So glad. It's finally over then. All we gotta do now is eat some tasty shit and pull all this crap behind us. Totally looking forward to this celebration party. I'll try not to let you guys down. That day was just automatic.
Make sure to do the dishes.
Yeah, when I get back.
Just do it. Don't get cocky with me. Welcome.
Welcome.
Am I interrupting something?
Not at all. The cause of the runaway train incident in the subway the other day still has not been found. Police are hurrying to solve the matter as it may relate to the rise in psychotic breakdown incidents. Oh, is that the thing everyone's been talking about?
Doesn't it make you curious? People who were living normal lives suddenly went mad or deranged out of the blue. Not to mention that it's happening one after another. Could they really be coincidental?
Leaving that aside, what do you have?
I'll have the house blend, please. Are you a part-timer? I'm surprised this place can afford one.
Wow, shots!
That's exactly the case.
Are you a high school student? Where do you attend?
What's it to you? I mean, she's too good-looking. We can't do that to her. We gotta be.
Oh, someone I know goes there as well. I've heard that things are rough right now. A teacher named Kamoshida confessed his crimes like he was a completely different person, supposedly. And it happened all of a sudden one day. Can a person's mental state change so easily?
Huh.
Is my drink ready yet?
Damn!
Coming right up.
Yeah, she's not someone to like at all. Real jerk stuff right there. Turn that metal. You know some place that'll buy it off you, right? Do I? Shady. The bathhouse. Tss, 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 tss. I know we handle a bunch of junk here, but a metal isn't really the type of thing we sell. Sorry, can't buy it off you. Maybe the airsoft shop? Okay. I guess Central Street. Super shady. Yo, get out the way. This the place? Looks like it. Let's just take care of this. We don't have a search warrant yet. Okay, yeah, we're not going in for sure. Just be patient. Sure, we'll get one soon enough. They never think about running off down this narrow alley. Ba-da-da. Literally don't know what I'm gonna sell. But what is this second then? Wait, why are we at the arcade? Big Bang Burger. Oh snap. I was thinking they were right in front of the place to go into the shop. I want you to buy this. We don't buy any fake or stolen goods here, kid.
Hey.
I'm not gonna ask where you got this. How's 30,000 yen sound? It's not enough. The both of us know you ain't finding another buyer for that thing. Just take the 30k. Take this with you. It's a thanks for selling me that metal. Best not to open it. Just bring it with you next time you come back here. Got it. There's some matters we'd like to discuss with you today. Go, kid. Do you know why we're here? Looking for evidence? You tell me, detective. Ooh. Guy's gonna search me. Go on. Do what you gotta do. What is that? Upstanding citizen supposed to cooperate with the cops, right? Sure, like that was... You sure that lead was legitimate? Could have sworn it was. Hurry up, I got business to run. Bastard. Hey, you. What's in the bag? Show me. Kids is a regular customer. You can check the tapes if that'll convince you. That's everything that's gone down here today. Don't want to be here when the detective see the footage of me with that gold medal. I should leave. I don't see the way that is. It's short in the back. I should actually be going. Hey, you're talking to a kid, remember? Besides, he's not the one we're here to see. That's right. Maybe next time, try not harassing my customers. See how that goes.
See ya.
Safe trip home, kid. Mm. What were the detectives doing there? More importantly, aren't you curious about what's in the bag? Maybe a little. Well.
Okay. Hey, wait.
A real gun? I think it's just, it's incredible though. Miles ahead of the one Ryuji had. There's something weird about that place.
Hey, hey.
I just had a great idea. We should totally buy this gun from him later. What? I mean, it's perfect. Something this real looking would work wonders in the Metalverse. Anyway, he told you to bring it back the next time you came, right? Try striking a deal with him when we go to return it. Paper bag. Oof. Contacts are drying out. Pee 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 pee. Ooh, Aunt's calling. What is she wearing? She at work? I saw the news about Kamoshida. It's getting a lot of coverage. How do you feel? Don't know. Reaction's been bigger than what I was expecting. I guess just surprise. Don't think we did anything wrong, though. Wonder if we helped those people speak up about it. Sure we did. That's pretty amazing, huh? Didn't think we'd actually be able to do it. And yet, look at us now. This calls for celebration. Let's meet in front of the Shibuya station at noon tomorrow. Don't be late. Oh, and did you pawn off the medal? I'll tell you later. I get it. It's because you sold it for a lot more than we were expecting. Ooh. You should be really excited about the place I chose, by the way. I'm sure everyone's going to love it. See you tomorrow. Restaurant of Lady Aunt's choosing. Finally a decent meal. Hey, what do you think we're going to be eating? Might be Chinese. In that case, there's a lot, all sorts of meats, fish, oh, and lots of desserts, too. In any case, I'm surely looking forward to it.
Okay.
Big celebration tomorrow. So good.
No wonder Lady Anne chose this place. Of course it's good. This is a famous hotel after all. Oh yeah, I heard that the police are coming to interview some people at school. That's troublesome.
Our names are gonna come up for sure. People are spreading all sorts of rumors about us and Kamoshida. But we got him pumped up. I keep hearing stuff like, the Phantom Thieves really stole his heart. I think most people don't believe it. But some of them actually seem grateful. Look at this.
The Phantom Aficionado website? Well done, Phantom Thieves. Now I can keep going too. Thank you for giving us hope.
Pretty cool, huh?
I was just desperate to deal with my own problems, but seeing people saying all this feels strange.
Yeah.
That's actually pretty cool.
What do we do now?
We good on time? What?
I'm not gonna finish all the beef dishes at this pace.
I need to eat my way through the entire dessert menu.
Look after our stuff. We'll snack something for you guys too. Don't worry.
Oh man, God melts in my mouth.
Seriously? Only meat? Now where should I start? And she's all about the cake. So happy.
Hey, calories.
Hey, calories.
Shut up. How much do you think one of these costs? I'll never get the chance to do this again. The Wilton Hotel cake buffet. I've heard rumors, but I never thought it'd be so amazing.
And where's our share?
I didn't really know what you'd want, so I just grabbed you some beans.
Beans?
Beans?
There were some pretty bizarre things there too, so we got you a variety of those. Fried bananas, preserved eggs, and some kind of beans.
More beans?
Put so much on the plate that it got all mixed up. But it should probably still taste good.
This is just plain grotesque.
Let's go.
These two just don't know what fine dining means. We'll show them.
Well, leave it to me.
That's reassuring. You guys watch our things while we're gone. Wait patiently for our return.
Oh, it's like a meaty explosion in my mouth.
Oh, this part's cream cheese.
I'm not even listening.
Ah, crap, I gotta do this. The beans and fried dishes are crazy good. There's a reason it costs 8,000 yen. We have a lot here, but fish should come first. Let's fill our plate with all sorts of fish. Sure, we think they're at. Literally could care less about this here. Oh, that was it. Try it raw, but grilled is great too. Have you heard, my dear, news about Kamoshida? Right, teacher. Caught doing some indecent acts. Shameful. Hold on a sec. And they still haven't managed to solve those horrible psychotic breakdown episodes, have they? Wish they wouldn't let themselves be distracted by such a tawdry scandal. Perhaps a sign of how peaceful this country is. I honestly pity those poor Shujin students, though. Tell the Kamoshida incident is talking to town. Shoot, they notice you. Just grab some food and act natural. Plus side, we'll get to eat the food later. How did a child like this end up here? I certainly hope he didn't bring friends. I prefer my meals to remain hooligan free. Wow. So bad about kids coming to enjoy a buffet. I wonder how the other people here are reacting to the news. Let's get some more food and listen in. Maybe some people we can eavesdrop on at other tables. Looks even bigger, more delicious up close. Got distracted. News travels quick. Sorry, all over the internet. Story about the Kamoshida got his ass kicked by some world-reforming heroes. Doesn't sound like a serious story to me. Some of the details are pretty far-fetched. Just have to do what they tell us to do. Rumors made up by school kids anyway. If it's gripping news, who cares if it's not true? So don't believe themselves, but they're making up stories to make the Phantom Thieves seem real. And they're doing it this in front of the actual Phantom Thieves. Ultra. Nothing. Thought some weird kid was looking at us. That's all. Why don't we go? It's almost time for the meeting. He said you were weird. Wonder how the other people are here reacting to the news. Let's get some food in. Listen in. They look super creepy. It'll be a problem if they figure out we're eavesdropping. Let's pretend to get some food. It's meat. I'm no Ryuji, but a meal is just not the same if you don't have any. Got distracted. When you look at it, he's just an ex-athlete who overestimated himself. Should have accepted his lot in life and quietly done his job as a teacher. It's not even an incident we can take seriously. The whole story is pretty ridiculous. Should probably look into it, but we can also just let the low-ranking scrubs handle it. I guess they're investigating Kamoshida. They don't sound very enthusiastic about it. Get the part that's not too fatty. So I'm hoping it's just one more. It's gonna be arriving soon. We don't want to keep him waiting, so we better get going too. What is he going to discuss with the higher ups? Sure, it's more important than lunch. Chilling out, man. They were dressed quite well, but they still look pretty shady to me. Another chance to listen in. Rice dishes. You see, that green rice? It's the cornerstone of every great meal. So ratings for the news really that good. It was because it was about the teacher who sexually harassed his student, huh? It's all about how you frame it. You've got to cater to the idiotic public. Wow. Ratings go up when you show them crude, sensual, or sensational news and make it easy for them to understand. How can be so insensitive? A student almost killed herself because of the Kamoshida. Now, by the way, do you think the sudden change of the heart might be real? The crispy bits. Because he had a sudden change of heart, he just confessed to all his crimes. Who knows? Sorry, but it's time. I have to go. Okay. Now, according to what we heard, seems where most adults aren't very interested in the news about Kamoshida. Well, now that we've got a nice variety of food on our plates, let's head back to the others. Brought back a ton of food. We think about coming up against some ritzy food. I'm so happy. I just want to eat. It's cute hearing that from someone like you. Just don't get too excited. You're the last person I want giving advice about that. Don't you think you're eating too much? There's no knowing when we'll get to come here again. Sure, but you guys brought back loads of food. It'd be a shame to let it all go to waste. Why don't you help them out, Ryuji? We should both help. Way too stuffed. Couldn't possibly help. Yeah, except for in your face with cake. Whatever, Lloyd Morgana, let's deal with this ourselves. Feels like no matter how much you eat, the amount of food we have stays the same. Now don't give up, let's keep at it. My belt feels multiple sizes too small. this is a victory for all of us. It's tough. We won because we did it together. Good job, guys. How about one last dish to cleanse your palates? I recommend the seasonal tart. The grapefruit has both alluring sweetness and a tangy sourness. Stop. I don't want to hear about stuff. Sour stuff. This isn't good. I gotta go to the bathroom. Me too. Please carry me gently.
Wait.
Look at that table. They must not normally have the opportunity to eat such exquisite food. I can only imagine what their parents must be like. Who's that? We don't got time for that. Let's go.
I'm stuffed.
I totally panicked when I saw the closed for cleaning sign at the bathrooms.
You were talking big about eating until you puked, but you really did puke. Are you some kind of moron?
Hey, same goes for you. What floor was that restaurant on?
We came up to get here, so it has to be on a lower floor, right?
What the?
There's still no update on the case.
Not yet. Excuse me, but why are you so involved? It's not something you should be concerned with. I don't care about your opinion, you incompetent buffoon. When I say pick up the pace, you do it. Hey, you're cutting in line.
What do you want?
I swear to God, I hate seeing that shit. Like, they give you the option, but my gut's gotta be like, come on, man. When did I have the chance to get my guts up? Look. That shit's so annoying. Like, why give me the fucking choice?
We're in a hurry.
Oh, I'm sorry. So you can butt in front of other people if you're in a hurry?
It seems the customer base has changed since I was here last. Have they started a daycare?
What?
Sir, we don't have time for this. I know.
Don't bother with them. The hell was with that bossy guy?
Shouldn't we head back down?
Yeah, but... that dick really pissed me off. He wasn't even hiding the fact that he looks down on everyone.
Don't lose your temper over this.
I just can't forgive shitty adults like that.
Man's voice. From back then?
What's wrong? Not feeling good?
He almost never eats well after all. Plus, I'm always stuck eating canned cat food.
Ew.
Yeah, that sir bullshit makes me sick. Damn it.
That sir bullshit.
What took you so long?
Why are you all pissy?
Run in with some woman a second ago. She bumped into me, but then said it was all my fault when she dropped her plate.
Sounds like a real bitch.
Yeah. Thanks, though. But the restaurant workers all looked at me with this disapproving expression. I wonder if we're out of place here.
Maybe.
Morgana.
What is it?
Anyone could have a palace, yeah?
Anyone with a strong, distorted desire.
Same for them having a change of heart if their treasure gets stolen?
That would be the case.
Why are you bringing this up all of a sudden?
We had trouble earlier, too. These selfish shitheads who just look down on everyone else. I was just wondering if we'd be able to change those kinds of people, too.
You mean, you want to continue as the Phantom Thieves?
Yeah, I'm trying to get some more of that action going. Get the hold up.
I've been thinking. We put a lot of work into changing Kamoshida's heart, but nobody believes in the Phantom Thieves. Plus, those guys who had no other choice but to just deal with it are thanking us. Us, of all people.
You mean on the fan site? What? P-H-A-N? Oh, fan. I didn't even think about it. The Phantom Thieves. The fans.
I agree. If we ignore people who are in trouble, I'd go back to being the same as I was before. Oh, that's true.
You're under my tutelage. There's nothing we can't accomplish as Phantom Thieves.
Shouldn't we be able to help him out?
I didn't think it's a possibility, but it's true that with that power, we may be able to help people out.
But that means we'll have to fight shadows again, doesn't it?
Indeed. That can't be avoided.
I'm sure we'll manage. Right?
Right.
Even if you guys are still just fledglings, this means we're an actual organization now.
Fledglings? That's actually pretty fitting for us.
All right, it's settled. We're gonna catch all these shitty adults by surprise and make ourselves known to the world.
Are you okay being our leader?
Of course.
No objections here? I can't handle all that responsibility stuff.
Where's my say in this? But Lady An made the recommendation, so I'll allow it.
Okay.
Well,
he has such a hard on for her.
Yeah, I just went with Phantom Thieves of Hearts last time, but don't you think a real name would be cooler?
Just Phantom Thieves.
Oh, I got it. We want it to be something both cute and luxurious sounding. Let me see. How about the Diamonds?
I'm getting the real Little League baseball feel from it.
Well then, here's my suggestion. How about Tilefish Poilet?
What?
That's what I ate earlier. It's commemorative, no?
Oh no, you idiot! You decide for us.
Do I even get, Your team name may be seen by others when using network services. Please be cautious not to enter any personal information. Furthermore, please do not enter a name that could be considered offensive. The Phantoms. I'm literally just gonna keep it as is. I have no desire to change it.
Stick to targeting big names.
Like a celebrity.
Yeah, something along those lines. If we go after some bigwig, it's gotta get on the news, right? Don't you think more people would believe in us if we did that?
That's not a bad idea. For you, Ryuji.
True. If we become better known, we might be able to give courage to a lot more people. I don't really like the idea of just picking someone out of the blue, though.
Let's narrow it down to someone we can all agree on, then.
Hmm. So we need a big wig we decide on unanimously.
I like that unanimous decision part. It's like we're making some kind of pact.
Now then, this is the official formation of the Phantom Thieves organization.
Damn, we're playing for an hour already?
Our time for the buffet ran out.
I guess we'll just have to talk more tomorrow.
I guess that's it. I imagine right after this be the end of the video and the end of me streaming this game / playing it in full.
Another world in which people's distorted cognitions take shape, stealing treasure to change hearts, and on top of that, a talking cat told you all this.
Believe what you will.
Honestly speaking, that all sounds absurd. It's hard to believe that this is even worth listening to. Still, it can't be considered nonsense when parts of it align with Kamoshida's confession. The same goes for the testimonies of the officers who arrested you. But so be it. At any rate, you mentioned something more important. These two other accomplices, besides this talking cat thing that appeared in your story. From what you've been telling me, they're students at the same school, aren't they?
Perhaps.
Perhaps? Don't take me for a fool. Very well, I'll leave it at that. Let's continue on. There are many more events that I must inquire on. Lies and false accounts are eventually exposed. The next to receive a calling card was this individual. A master of Japanese arts, Ichiryusai Madarame. It's even more incomprehensible than Kamoshida as to why this man was targeted.
Incomprehensible, huh?
And how did you learn of his crimes when you weren't a victim of them? Start by telling me what you all schemed.
Well, I think it's bye-bye time.